वंस अगेन गुड आफ्टरनून. ओके ओके फाइन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. एवरीथिंग फाइन? सो दिस ईयर यू हैव 6 units आउट ऑफ 100, 70 मार्क्स फॉर थियरी एंड 30 मार्क्स फॉर प्रैक्टिकल. सेम एज अ प्लस वन. ओके अकॉर्डिंग टू एनसीईआरटी टेक्स्ट बुक दिस टेस्ट दिस कॉपी बिलोंग्स टू एनसीईआरटी. ओके सो दिस अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस एनसीईआरटी यू हैव 22 चैप्टर्स. समटाइम्स इट कैन बी चेंज्ड. ओके आई एम नॉट श्योर अबाउट दैट. नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू एनसीईआरटी 22 चैप्टर्स आर देयर फॉर दिस ईयर एंड ऑल्सो प्रैक्टिकल्स. क्लियर? ओके सो the first unit that is work, livelihood and career. Okay, work, livelihood and career. In this chapter we are going to learn about what is work, what is livelihood, what is career and what are the traditional occupations in India. It's just a general chapter. Okay, before that, what are the five areas of home science? Any one area of home science, Reena?
And health.
Repeat, Reena.
Nutrition and health.
Yeah, food science and nutrition. That is an exact term. Food science and nutrition. Then Meghna, next.
Clothing and apparel.
Yeah, textiles and clothing, clothing and apparel, right? Sana, third one. Management of resources, right? It's resource management. Management of resources, except on that is resource management. Then again, Reena.
Communication and extension.
Very good. Communication and extension. The last one. Last chance. Meghna.
Child
development. So very good. Proud of you. So these are the five areas of home science. Then our second chapter, that is about nutrition, food science and technology. That is our second unit. Nutrition, food science and technology. That's only the unit one. That's our scope is unit one. Just unit one. Okay. So in unit two, we are going to learn about clinical nutrition, various diets, different types of planning, how to plan a diet. That's in the chapter 2. And then chapter 3, human development and family studies. Human development and family studies. For an example, you are going to learn guidance and counseling. What is human, development of human, the stages and all. That's in the chapter 3. That's unit 3. Then unit 4, fabric and apparel. Another area. Then resource management, how to utilize human and non-human resources. We already learned that. What is human resources, what is non-human resources. So in this chapter, that is unit 5, we are going to discuss how we can use this resources effectively. Clear? Then the last one, that is communication and extension. Last year this unit is cancelled, right? Was cancelled. So this year the last one, that is communication and extension. So you are going to learn about what is journalism, methods of communication, how you can communicate effectively. That's all. Clear? These are the 6 units. A clear idea or a short idea? Fine. So let's start with the first unit. Write down work, livelihood and career. I need a notebook for home science. Okay, or you can use the papers, no issues. Reena, ready? So unit one, write down. You're a tactile learner, please write. Fine. Work, livelihood and career. Starting with a very simple word. Work. You all know what is work. Are you working, Meghna? No? Okay. Sana, are you working? Sana, I can't hear. Unmute. Louder, Sana.
Yeah, sometimes.
Okay, Reena, are you working?
Yeah.
Yes.
As a student.
Are you working? Give the answer for that. Yes or no?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Am I working?
Yes.
Yes. What I'm doing here? I'm teaching you, right? I'm teaching the lessons. I'm guiding you. That's my work. Right? So what is your work? You are also working, Meghna. Double than my work, right? You are learning. That's your work. Work is not something that belongs to the paid one. Not the paid. Any work, any task, any duty, everything we call it as a work. Clear? That is work. Sana, you are another example for work. Simple one. So someone asks you, are you working, Meghna? Just say, yes, I'm working. I'm cleaning my home. I'm learning. I'm washing my clothes. I don't know about that. But I hope you are doing. Sana, give another work. Any work you are doing.
Like helping my mom.
Yeah, yes. Anything else other than that. Fine, Reina, shoot.
Arranging my cupboards.
Very good. Meghna, anyone work? Give an example for work, Meghna. Any of your work. Meghna, I can't hear.
Cooking.
Good. That's all about work. A simple term, right? But you have to by heart the definition. That's a task. We can write down. Work is, or you can mark in textbook. Yeah. Work and meaningful work. Page number 3, the first paragraph. The work is primarily an activity that all human beings have to perform and through which each one fits into the world, creates new relations, uses an individual unique talents and skills. What does this mean? Work is something extra, right? It gives a lot of friends. You can improve your talents. By teaching, I can improve my teaching skills, right? How to use a chalkboard. Vena.
Ma'am, how, from where it's a definition starts?
From the first line to the third line. Work is primarily an activity that all human beings have to perform and through which each one fits into the world. By this work, we fit with our world and we create new relationship. I'm creating new friendship or new relationship in this institution, right? I'm creating a relationship with you. So that's a part of our work. And then uses an individual unique talents and skill. Everyone is unique. Everyone has different types of talents and skills. So we are using our talents here. To show our work, to express our work. We are using our talent. That's it. So that's the definition. Okay. Yeah. Work can be described as essential activities undertaken for a purpose or a necessity. Is this visible, Sana? Screen visible? Okay, fine. All the essential activities, all the activities we do for a purpose, that is work. Clear? This is a small definition. Better to learn the first one. Okay. So another definition, it can be described as any essential activities undertaken for a purpose out of necessities. Then, is there any factors that affect this work? Any factors? Now I'm teaching here, right? Teaching in a school. Is it possible to teach in your age? Why? Why, Reina? What's the reason? You need to gain the educational qualification, right? Degree, PG, BEd and all, right? A long qualification, right? It's not possible to teach in your age. So that's a factor, age. Age is a factor that affect the work. Clear? Any other factors, just like as this age, any other factors that depend upon this work, any other factors that affect this work, any work. Someone who is paralyzed, someone who is healthy, who can do more work, more physical work, healthy person, right? So health is another factor that, health is another factor. Try to complete, Reina. Health, age, all these are the factors that affect?
Work.
Very good. Sana, which are the factors that affect work?
Health.
Age. Anything else? Any other point? Think. Try to learn within the class, okay? Any other factors? Age, our health. Education is a factor, right? You already covered that. Then, is family background a factor for doing work? How? Meghna, how it's connected?
Oh, she is from a poor background. It doesn't help us to get educated, or it does affect the work.
Yeah, very good. Anything else? Sana, anything to add? No? Fine, no problem. So that's all about work. Is this work only for humans? No, right? All the creatures in this world, or all the animals, birds, all are working here, right? They are building their nest, they are searching for their food. So not only the humans, every creatures in this world are working. That's just a point. Yes.
There's motivation.
Meghna, I can't hear.
Does motivation
motivation, yes, that belongs to an individual category, right? Motivation is a first factor that we need to work. We need a motivation to do any work. Motivation to learn, motivation to write, it's also a factor. Nice point. Then the purpose of working, it's also different, right? Some work to get money. Some work to acquire knowledge. Some work to lead a luxury life, right? So the purpose of work is also different according to individual person. So that's it. So work means, what is work? Something that connected with world, we can improve our relations. With the help of the work, we can also improve our talent, skill. Reina, switch on the video. That is just work. Some factors that also affect the work, that is age, health, then family background, education, motivation, all these are certain factors that affect a work. That's it. And the purpose is also different. What is your purpose, Sana? Your purpose of work. Sana, unmute. Yes.
To earn money and to
Yeah. earn money. That is her purpose. To earn money. What about Meghna? That is your purpose of work. Meghna?
Financial independence.
Yeah, financial independence. Okay, Reina. What about gaining knowledge? It's also a factor, right? Reina, what's your purpose? To lead a good life or to gain knowledge? Then I can't hear.
To lead a good life and
yes.
Financial stability.
Very good. That's it. That's all about work. A simple term. Then, meaningful work. That's another term. So we discussed about work. So what is this meaningful work? For an example, if I am teaching here, after the result, all of you score full marks, 70 out of 70. So that gives a result, right? Or an outcome. An extra thing to my work. That is meaningful work. Clear? Give another example, Sana. Sana?
To be useful. Like the work should be useful.
Give another example like this. Like I told you. Any other example of meaningful work? Think, Reina, Meghna. Any meaningful work?
While planting a tree. While watering them regularly. And it gives
fruits, right? Or vegetables. That's a meaningful work. You get a result or an outcome from your work. Then, Meghna, it's your turn.
When we give this to someone and they really like
it. Okay, that's our emotions, right? Related with our emotions. Good, good. If someone in your class is very, he or she is very difficult to learn, then you are going to help her. Then finally she scored or she passed in the examination. It's a huge success, right? That's meaningful work. Clear? So it's a sure question from this chapter. What is the difference between work and meaningful work? Okay. Simple, right, Meghna? Simple topic. Since this is our first unit, of course it's simple, right? Just like as our plus one unit one. What is home science? Areas of home science and the career opportunities. That's it. So work can be described as any essential activities undertaken for a purpose or out of necessity. Then, what is meaningful work? Meaningful work is useful to society or to others, right? It's useful for others and is done responsibly. We have to done our work very responsibly, not to earn money. Here we need an extra thing or an extra output. So we need responsibility while doing this work and is enjoyable to the worker. It enables the worker to use his or her skills, just like as our work. Here also he can use his or her skills and judgment to showcase his or her creativity or problem solving ability. I hope these terms are clear. Creativity, problem solving ability, right? You know that. Fine. That is meaningful work. It's in the textbook. Page number 4, second paragraph. What is meaningful work? So when the outcome or result of the work performed is meaningful or success, that is meaningful work. Clear? Reina? Any doubts? You are going to write what is work and meaningful work tomorrow. Okay. I will give the questions after every class and next day there will be a test. A simple test. I already gave you the questions. Just by heart that and write it. That's it. Agree, Sana? Yes, yes. So here, work may be viewed as, simple work may be viewed as a job, a task, duty. What is the difference? Job, you get money. Here the task or duty, sometimes duty to learn, that is your duty, right? That's also a work. A means of security, of livelihood. What is this livelihood? A chapter name, work, livelihood, career. Meghna.
For daily expenses.
Yeah, what's the term? Malayalam term for livelihood. Sana? Reena? You heard about Ubajivanam. That is livelihood. Okay. Which means we are working to feed our family or to meet the basic needs. That is livelihood. Okay. So we can consider this livelihood as a work. We can consider any task as a work, any duty as a work, a source of joy and fulfillment. That's also a work. It's the outcome of work, as Meghna said. And then a symbol of status, power and control. Some job gives a pride feeling, right? Gives a status in society. So we also consider that as a work. Then self-esteem and dignity. After doing work, we definitely improve our confidence, our self-esteem, right? We build our skills, we improve our skills, we improve our talents to get more result, to get more marks. So we do more work, right? Then a means of self-development and self-actualization. Self-development is also possible while we are doing work. Clear? Okay. So that's all about work and meaningful work. It's in the textbook. Just take the page number 3 and mark the first paragraph. That's very important. We already marked that, the definition for work. That's it. And then next page, work may be viewed as, at least write to by heart any 5 points, at least 5 points. Okay, you can choose according to your wish. Reena, clear? Try to learn day by day. Okay. Learn regularly. Then in the same page, page number 4, what is meaningful work? The second paragraph. Meaningful work till the problem solving ability. Okay. What about your career? Sana? What is your career? That's the question. What about your career? No? What's your career? Are you fixed? Anything? Fine, she has not fixed her career. Meghna, what is your career?
Like, so what I decided.
Meghna?
I'm asking what I want to.
I can't hear. Can you repeat?
Are you asking what I want to be in the future?
Yeah. What is your career? Career?
Sorry.
Fashion designing. You fixed, right? Fine. Very good. Reena. Reena.
Clinical psychologist.
Clinical psychologist. Very good. So Meghna and Rain has already fixed their career. Sana, you are going to fix. Okay, fix by today itself. Huh? So the question for Reina: how you are going to build your career? You already fixed that you are going to become a clinical psychologist. So how you are going to build that?
Taking a degree.
Is deciding a career an easy task, Meghna? It's an easy one. No, big no, right? Why? Why, Sana?
Confused
with lots and lots of opportunities, right? Then, any other issues to find out a career? You are confused with number of qualifications or number of education. It's difficult to pick one, right? Any other problem? Some parents are compelled, right, to take that course. Some just follow their footstep. If the father is a doctor, he or she definitely want to become a doctor, like that. Just follow their footstep, right? Meghna, is it right? Yes, I can't hear. Fine. So it's also difficult, very difficult to find a career, right? Yeah. So what is career? Next question. So you already fixed that you are going to become a clinical psychologist. Sana is safe. She's not fixed. So Meghna, what is career?
Career is something that you do.
Meghna?
Career is something.
Yeah.
After getting the degree and all.
Is fine, fine. Is this career and job same? I'm going to confuse you. Job and career. You learned about work and meaningful work. So what is this term? Job and career. Do you think is there any difference, Sana? Is there any difference between career and a job? Yes or no? No?
I don't know, ma'am.
I don't know, okay. Reina, is there any difference between these two terms? Career, job.
I don't know, attaining a degree or work.
Okay.
Job is like kind of doing something.
Job is something we have to do. We have to do to get money or to feed our family. That is just job. Something that sometimes we enjoy, sometimes we not enjoy. But career is something, it's a lifelong process. You are building your career. It definitely you enjoy that, right? If your career is to become a teacher, then you are teaching. It's something that you enjoy and do, right? That is career. Job, if someone who wants to become a teacher and now he is in an IT firm, that's just a job. Clear? Clear, no? Reina is confused, right? Reina? She is thinking why this is in this chapter, right? Why we are learning this? Reina, speak up. Why are you smiling? Is there any need to learn these terms? Work, meaningful work, career, job? Meghna?
I feel, but when someone asks, you can't say.
Yeah. That's why we are learning here. Okay. So career, the definition. Tantan. A career is driven by a deep desire to excel and a passionate need to grow, develop and prove oneself within the chosen period or chosen field of work. That is career. You are going to buy hut. Okay. Note down. Career is driven by a deep desire to excel. Someone who wants to become a doctor, it's a deep desire to become a doctor. So he or she is definitely passionate to grow and to develop and to excel in that field, to become a best doctor in this world, right? That's a career. If someone who considers the teaching as just a job, they come, just take this textbook, just take the text, and they just read and they just go, right? No more relationship with students, or no relationship with, or no any commitments. They have no commitment. That is just a job, only for money. Clear? That's the difference, job and career. Simply, the career is something that you enjoy. Job is something you have to do, have to feed your family, have to do. That is job. Clear? Raina, clear? So just write this three definitions. What is work, career, and livelihood? So we finished our unit, right? That's our chapter name. Work, livelihood, and career. We finished work, we finished livelihood, and we finished career, right? Meghna?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Make it fast. Meghna's turning pages. Just 50 pages. That's it. Unit number 1, just 50. Don't get tense. It's a simple chapter. Clear? So Meghna, you're going to become a fashion designer. So first, for what you need to explore, right? You need to explore your skills. Do you know stitching? Yes. Basic one. What about Reina? No problem. You identify your skills. How you identify any of your character to become a clinical psychologist? You are ready to help others?
To observe people.
Yeah. Observing people, that's a talent or a skill of Reina, right? So first we need to explore or identify what our talent or what our skills. Then fix the career. That's important. Sana? First we have to identify what your talents. You are a good drawer, right? So think like that. What I am going to do in future. I am going to become a fashion designer. So I am going to design my costumes. So think like that. I am going to become a stylist. A good designer. Like that. For Reina, clinical psychologist. You are going to help others. You are going to observe others, you are going to guide others, right? So you need patience. Not the patient, patience. You need time to do your work. Okay. Sana. That is work.
Or if
something we do by developing our skills. And the relations, we grow our relations.
Very good. Work is something, any activity that we do for a purpose or a necessity. At least understand. Okay. Something that we do for a purpose, that is work. Meaningful work means it gives an outcome or a result. That is meaningful work. Career, something we have to do passionately, something you enjoy, that is career. Job means something we have to do, right? We have to do to. Meghna, what happened? Meghna?
Thing. What's the?
Okay. Reina, what is job? Don't look. Make it fast. Job. What is job? Reina. Do you think I am having patience? Sana? Huh? Meghna? Huh? Meghna, I can't hear. Yes or no? Yes or no? Reina, what is job? Job. What's the problem, Reina? Fine, thank God. Sana, that is job. Just help her with a clear statement.
Job is something we have to do in order to earn money and look
Which one is long term, career or a job?
Career.
Simple. So career is a long term. Job is a short term. Clear? Any doubts? We are going to end. So just learn what is work, what is meaningful work, what is career. That's it. 3 points. And livelihood. 4-1. Work, just the definition. What is work? What is meaningful work? What is livelihood? And what is last one? Reina. She's exhausted, I think. I'm going to stop recording.